a wonderful event. I love seeing the people of London here. There are like hundreds and hundreds, if not thousands of people here. It's amazing to see. Hi, guys! You know, Patrizia Reggiani, Patrizia Gucci, is somebody that I didn't know until I read the script. And I really went into a romance with the character as well as the script itself. And the truth is, I admired her strength. I also admired her weaknesses. And playing a murderer is hard because I inherently don't believe in the evil that she colluded with at the end of her life. And also, Maurizio fell in love with her strength. And I do believe in this film, you watch the story of a woman unraveling, and it's a story that only women really can understand in a way when it comes to her. But what's wonderful about House of Gucci, the film, is that Ridley Scott, the legendary director, he created something that is actually about a family, an Italian family business, and what happens when a woman tries to infiltrate this business and the men shut her down. This cast is so amazing. I love my cast so much. Working with Adam Driver every day was absolutely thrilling. He's a consummate professional. He's so brilliant and smart and fun and goofy, and we had a great time working together. I loved working with Jeremy Irons. I loved working with Al Pacino. I loved working with Jared Leto. I loved working with Salma Hayek. I loved working with Jack Huston. I loved working with everybody. The movie, was an experience I'll never forget, and I have to say, also, my director, Ridley Scott, every day that I walked on set, he said, okay, what do you think this scene is about? And it wasn't because he didn't know. It was because he was interested to know what I had to say. And I feel that I'm a woman in a man's world, and having a man say, what do you think, is something that empowers me, and I feel loved. In a movie that has a lot of themes of wealth and patriarchy, this made us fly, and I can't thank Ridley Scott enough. And Giannina, his wife, who's a producer on the film, she's incredible, and this film never would have been made without her.